You know, we serve a good God. Sometimes it sounds like we're just playing with His words. But if you live life, if you do the things that the Sunday school lesson said this morning and stand firm, He will work and He will show you what He will do. I thank Him this week that He took care of me. Blessed, lifted, and not only me, but four or five of our other family members at the same time. Do y'all understand what I'm saying? We had four people in the hospital at the same time. That's a message, but God is saying I can straighten it out. If you refuse to do it, I'll do it. It's a blessing. I started feeling better on Monday that I was in the procedure Friday. I didn't think about that procedure. The only thing I was thinking about was God and feeling good. Been going that way all week. He has lifted, He kept me blessed. I know He's doing the same thing for other people in here, but some other people got the same problem. Some people got some problems that I didn't have. But if we just pray together, stand firm, He'll lift us up. He'll keep us and He'll keep on blessing. Yeah. I just thank God for His presence in my life. I thank that He gave me a helpmate. She and I are fussing all the way to the medicine counter. She said, "You gonna do this?" I said, "I ain't gonna do it, I'm tired." But yes, you are. But look what God did. This week I'm looking for the medicine. Did I take my pills? See, is my prescription a pill? See, God, and in His place this on my heart, I called Milwaukee yesterday, checking on my stepmother. And she's usually at home. I mean, she's approaching 80, I think. And she wasn't at the home. So I'm asking, where is she? You don't need to be on the street. It's snow and ice up there. So I called one of my brothers and asked him. He didn't know. By the time we finished yesterday, I was preaching to him. You need to know when she moving. And I'm saying the same thing to us this morning. You need to know what your family members are going through. Where they are. If they have any medicine. If they're not on medicine, how they feel. That's what God wants us to do. And that's what the lesson is telling us this morning. Stand firm and watch me work. Amen. 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 Now let me give you a little scripture that